Did you know a baby swan is called a cygnet, and the term swan song comes from the ancient Greek belief that a swan sang a song of death when its life was about to end?